Greetings, viewers. Eric the Car Guy here, and thank you so much for tuning in. I call myself ETCG1 on this channel, and I start things off with, hey, if it's your birthday, happy birthday. Please enjoy this digital confection that I found for you. Today's topic is something of a response to comments that have been made to previous videos that I've posted on ETCG1, namely the catalytic converter videos that I put out, the one about the guy that stole it, what happens to them, and mining the side of the highway. Well, one of the comments that seems to be recurring that I get annoyed by is, well, if you had an electric car, you wouldn't have to worry about a catalytic converter. Although that is true, that seems like a very short-sighted viewpoint, in my opinion, and I wanted to address that. Electric vehicles, they're a step in the right direction. Our environment, well, is suffering, and a lot of it is due to the things that we do to, well, the things that we do every day, driving our cars and buying stuff and doing stuff and using electricity and all that kind of thing. All those things that we've gotten used to that we're very reluctant to give up, but unfortunately it seems that that is having a very negative effect on the environment. There's many things to be considered, and I've mentioned this before, and I'm sorry if this is repetitive to some of you, but namely, the resources to make batteries for electric vehicles are finite. In fact, I even read someplace that lithium is getting to the point where it may be non-existent in a few years, like a few short years. There are other ways to make batteries and other methods that are less, perhaps less damaging to the environment, but let's face it, these are chemicals that we have to dig out of the ground and process and do all these things that are likely going to be bad for the environment. You ever look at what they do to mine lithium? Well, it's not very good for the environment. And if you're going to electrify an entire fleet of vehicles across the globe, then you're going to be looking for those same materials for all those different vehicles, the same way, you know, crude oil is a commodity now. So there's that. I mean, you're looking for chemicals and digging them out of the ground, and you're putting them in vehicles. And yes, you're not polluting the air anymore, but maybe you're polluting the water, and maybe you're polluting other things. But when you're talking about producing things on a mass scale, it's going to get messy, and that's just it. And I'm tired of this idea that just because we switch over to electric, everything's gonna get better. Because it's not, because I've said in the past, if you're making your electricity by burning coal, are you really helping the atmosphere? No, you're dumping a bunch of CO2 into the atmosphere because you're burning coal. And then, okay, say, you know, God forbid, you get into an accident and your electric vehicle catches on fire. Well, it's been said, firemen have said things like this. It's like those trick birthday candles with some of these things. You put it out and it just comes back. You put it out and it just comes back. That's a whole other issue. Not to mention, can you imagine those chemicals on the highway? How they're going to affect the asphalt? Yes, I know if a vehicle catches on fire now and melts the road or what have you, that's an equally bad problem. But that's my point. We're not really moving ahead with this. We're kind of just moving sideways and saying we did something. And that's the way I see this. This whole push towards an electric fleet. And I've even entertained the idea myself. I'd love to have an electric vehicle to just drive around town and just do errands and things like that and not have to put fuel in it. To me, that seems like a really cool idea. But the reality of that and the manufacture of those vehicles and all those things that go into that, I don't think is really an environmental answer. I think it's just kind of like, well, let's just put this down at the bottom of the pile and we'll get to it later. You know, at least it seems like we're doing something. I'm not saying I'm opposed to electric vehicles. I'm not saying we need to keep polluting the environment and just forget about everything. I'm not saying that at all. I'm just saying give up on this idea that electric vehicles are the saviors of the planet, because I don't think that's going to happen. I don't think internal combustion is going to go away easily, just for so many reasons. And I think just the manufacturer of those batteries that are going to go into these electric vehicles are going to create their own environmental issues. These are my thoughts. But they're just thoughts, thoughts that I put out in these discussion type videos, and then I look to you in the comments to see how you respond to these things, and maybe I'll make a video about something you might say that annoys me. I don't know. But that's what I'm here to do. Entertain you, be annoyed. I don't know. Links in the description to information, additional videos, stuff like that. Also a link to ericthecarguy.com, which is where I ask you go if you have automotive questions. Other than that, thank you so much for your time today. Be safe, have fun, stay dirty. I'll see you next time.